Okay, so my name is Mr. Agnew, and the subject that I'm talking about is economics. So all I'm going to do is give you a brief overview of any fancy videos. I'm not going to do a dance for you. So I'm just going to break it down really nice and simple. So economics, what we learned. So economics is obviously related to business. So we are looking at businesses. So the first thing we look at is how businesses get big. Why does Joe's Fish and Chip Shop only end up small, yet McDonald's such a worldwide large chain? So we look at the difference between the two. We go and do a little circuit around the lower North Island and look at New Zealand businesses. So we look at Swazi Apparel. This year we went to Obo, which kit out the New Zealand hockey woman. They own 70% of the world market of hockey gear, dollies. We go to Slaughterhouse and we look at production. So they take a live cow, and that cow turns into a steak in 20 minutes. So we look at that process. So how did the cow go from living to a piece of steak in a box getting sent out to supermarkets in 20 minutes? 2 years, we're looking at that process. So how do they make that so fast? What's the process of making it so quick? We also look at the market and how prices are divided. So a bottle of water, $3. We don't drink a bottle of water, we don't drink a little diamonds. Small diamond will cost you $3,000, so why is something that decorates our ears and our fingers and our necks so expensive? Yet something that we need is relatively cheap. So we look at why prices are the way they are. And then lastly, we also look at demand. So we look at the reasons why the Rubik's Cube suddenly become popular, so people start bringing these Rubik's Cubes in. Did you know they came into existence? 1970. So that's what in 1970, probably your parents were playing with at school. Yet this year, a whole lot of Rubik's Cubes start turning up at school again. So why did that cycle come about? Okay, so we look at the reasons why people buy stuff. Why do you go and choose a can of D or Mother or all these products with decorative things on them? Why do you choose those? So we look at the way you buy stuff and what it means. Okay? Where do you go to? So you're making some important choices. You're starting to decide what you want to be in the future, right? So economics is business, so this can lead you to university, obviously. You can do a business degree, and then it branches out. You can work in banks, you can work in business, you can work in offices, marketing. One of my friends is a marketer. He does marketing in Australia. He gets a package of $200,000 plus, free car, accommodation. He got to ride on the New Zealand sailing boat with Dean Barker. So it can lead you in large paths with large amounts of money if you do it properly. So that's my subject. I hope you choose it. I hope you make some good decisions for your money because it will influence what you do later on in life. Cheers, boys.